it's so different from all the other robots in the tournament that they have a hard time recognizing the strengths. You're getting the best robot. You just didn't know it. We push them into the wall, and then they can't move, and then we just... have the best robots on our team, and we knew that it was going to be tough fights. I think we have a really good chance of winning every single fight.